going to be a first shot. Try this Dreamcast I bought today. Yeah, that's a loud little TV, man. So, right now, what it has in it is a burn disc. Crazy Taxi 2. Oh, okay. Of course, you have to set this first before you even do any of that. It's gonna sit there and just. Oh boy, that is horrible. Oh boy. Man. That disc is horrible. I'll be surprised if it reads. I don't even want to bother with that. Controller read right away, so that's good. It's a really good sign. So that's good. This thing is working. Another burn disc. Okay, so. Alright. Let me take that out of there. This is nice. That demo. I'm gonna try it for the heck of it. With all the marks on it. I don't like the disc, and I'm not going to rely on this system trying to read that disc. That disc is in bad shape, and it's making it struggle, and I don't need to do that with such a messed up disc. I might try to polish this, but that's some really bad marks on there. So, let me try mine. I'll try this in another system too. You can see the lines in there. It could be rotted. See them come through? That is a burn disc in there right now. Reading it. That's just a bad disc. I know exactly what this is. It's a fighting game. It's in part two. Miss you up. Do is I'm just gonna put in a Crazy Taxi. Crazy Taxi. That works. This thing works good. So I need to put a game in it because I'm going to sell it with a game. So I need to find a random game.
Hey, hey! Come on over! Have some fun with Crazy Taxi! Yeah!
Okay, it's loud. This little TV is loud.